Won 4 of 14, the second heat of the Gawler Classic. And runners are behind the start and being placed away. Last few moving in. And the light activated. We're ready to race. This is heat two of the Gawler Classic. Ready to run. Racing off the inside, Chief Sabonette okays. Infantilumpa came out running, got over and got clear to the back by three on Chief Sabon. Then New Magic Girl, next Emily Phantom, Stitchem Dock and Australasian Sky. But off the back, Infantilumpa out by three. Chief Sabon running on a couple away. New Magic Girl on the turn. Infantilumpa clear over Chief Sabon and Infantilumpa too good. Chief Sabon second, third Emily Phantom, then New Magic Girl. They were followed by Stitchem Dock and Australasian Sky. The time here is 23 and 25. Had the pace to get out and over as Infantilumpa and has been too good here. Certainly looked a bit new to the track, particularly coming off the back, sort of tracked up and then found the fence again and has been too good here. Number 7, 1 Chief Sabon second running on and third going to 4 Emily Phantom. So the popular ones all there. 7 Infantilumpa for Gavin Harris. Number 7 the winner. Second going to 1, Chief Sabon for Tony Nobes. And third to 4, Emily Phantom for Vadim Roz. 7-1-4, 2-4th after heat 2 of the Gawler Classic.